Hello everybody, welcome back. Today we are having, this is a pork cutlet, and I have coleslaw and rice, and for the sauce I use this kikuman katsu sauce. So I basically put some of that and mix it with Tabasco. That's my favorite way. So yeah, just mix it. That's it. I made this, by the way. It looks so good. Let me show you. Kind of good fish. Put some pork, the breading. This is so good. It's well seasoned. I can eat that without sauce, but. Can't see my rice. Always nice to have salad or coleslaw with it. So good. I'm hungry. It's coming. Hi, are you in your pajama? It's night time, so you already ate and ready for bed. You get a smile. Good combination. We'll literally eat this almost every week, dinner. So good. Yeah, Blake?
Yeah.
No, playing Blake, huh? You playing with Blake?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Did you say bye-bye?
Bye.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah? Go get him. He loves playing with his brother. Are you relaxing? Oh my god. Where's the bun? It's my potato and onion bin. Oo. Spilling it. You're peeling the onion?
Look at that. That looks so good.
You say hi to Daddy. Can I kiss?
Yeah.
You said no. When you make katsu or any cutlet, I recommend pounding the meat. Makes it extra tender. Got lettuce. It's so good. Hi. Hi. Can I kiss? Where's your kitty? Go get it. Go get the kitty under his bed. Go get it and step on it. Go get it. Go get the kitty. He has it's a hamburger squishy, but the top of the bun is has a cat ears and everything. So he's not gonna stick the real kitty. Doing shopping, I guess.
Can you tell I'm hungry? I don't think I've eaten that fast before. Yes, potatoes. Are you gonna cook? Yeah. Gonna be loud because it's gonna cook. Get his pan out. You make a mess? Potato, show me your potato. Show it. Close it. Close it. Good job. Yeah, serious cooking. I'm full. That was a lot. When I put the coleslaw, I was thinking there's no way I finish it. Very close. Last bite. Last bite. So good. Mukta. Mama's done.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy. I'm going to say bye. Okay. Oh, I'm at this.
Thank you all very much for watching. That was very good. And I will see you guys next time.